I'm back on map number 5. This is Kino Dirt Toten.
But I digress. Who would have thought the MDT was capable of time travel?
In this video, I am playing without Cody.
Only time
Cody is not answering me, not answering my phone calls or anything, so I am going to be playing this without him in this on this map. Kind of better to play this map by myself anyways. Damn it. Wish this was the original Kino. So what was your guys' favorite map of, let's just say, Black Ops 3? Or any Call of Duty Zombies map? Mine personally is Derive. To this day. So on the Easter eggs too, I am going to be doing a random order. I know it's going to be a little weird, but I'm going to start off on Origins just because that's like where I started doing a lot of the Easter eggs. I was back in Origins. I didn't really do Easter eggs that much back then. I knew everything about zombies, I just didn't really do that much Easter egg yet. I I did do all the transit buried and all that, but like I said, we are skipping those maps because I don't have access to those maps. Gumballs you can get. It's so much easier because you can just get the pack-a-punched Shivas like this or RK5. Or you can get lucky and you have to be like really lucky though. Something because I am playing as Nikolai. I don't remember if they do speak about their photos.
Well, they do say the screen puts on 10 pounds. I hate you, Takio. Hey, Dempsey, I think they got your bad side. Richtofen looks a little younger in this painting.
I am going to be talking to Dylan about joining on all this stuff too. I think he's just going to be able to join in on Black Ops 4 and probably Cold War. I'm going to talk to him to find out. Get his first opinion on Cold War 2. I think he hasn't played Cold War Zombies yet, so I'm going to get him into that and see how he likes it.
Either I'm good or I'm drunk. I hit two zombies with one bullet. What's all that noise?
I don't remember seeing
you
guys.
It's making my headache worse.
And it was creepy at first. But everybody, probably young when I played this, so.
I found another rock, but no vodka! Die, demon hell pigs! Oh well, maybe I'll just sit here and nap.
Okay. Forgot this Nikolai. And that's the reason why I don't go to that itinerary. I'm going back to the beach. And you guys saw that Kirk finally got off. So if you guys do realize, if you don't hear me talking during the song, I'm trying to let you guys listen to the song if you guys haven't heard it before. I know a lot of people already have heard it, but just in case if some of you guys don't play Call of Duty Zombies, you guys are just gonna hear the song if you're here if you guys haven't yet. I try to keep them talking to the minimum. You guys didn't hear that. That was a little creepy. I never heard of that before. All because I'd never really had a good headset back then. Ooh, Dorita. Can I head back over there? I wanna listen. Who's at the radio trying to tell me to shoot it? I know there's a radio right there. Yeah, that is some creepy shit right there. I never heard like a girl and all that in the background. That's probably the map, but haven't really heard that playing this map for so long. I don't remember if you have to have a sniper or not. Might have to. Okay, that is not normal right there. It's a texture glitch. I'm gonna see if I can get a sniper guy. Up with the box and give me the gun. I keep forgetting to reload before. I thought he was gonna be over on Call of Duty waiting for me. Wait, did I just shoot a zombie on instant killing it and die with me? How bad this Argus is? I gotta rewatch that back through the editing. I don't know if I just shot a zombie and it didn't die on instant kill. Now it's a baby. Knowledge itself is for the taking. Fluffy. This is still all gibberish to me. I got both of my headphones on. I know there's a radio on top of that water tower, too. guys, this is the end of map 4. I'm gonna finish this dog round, then I'll go, but after this round, I am gonna end this video, and we'll see you in the next map. Next map is 5, but because I can't go back and play the original 5, I think I can, but if I can't, I will be playing Classified. It is 5, just remastered, the whole different Easter egg and everything, so I will be playing 5 no matter what, if it's Classified or the original 5, I will be playing one of them. So I will see you in the next map. Peace out.